新闻发言人东方卫视记者提问，那我们关注到，在6月2号，美日韩在新加坡举行了三天防长会
闭幕发表联合声明，
Keep his promise, do not seek to oppose China through strengthening alliance. Second, one China principle is the universal consensus and the basic norms of international relations. The Taiwan issue is a purely matter of China's internal affairs and brook no external interference. The current greatest threat is Taiwan-dependent separatist actions and external forces connivance. If relevant countries care for its peace and stability, they should be committed to the One China principle and strongly oppose the Taiwan independent separatist forces. Third, China strongly safeguarded its own sovereignty, territorial integrity, and maritime rights and interests, and we stick to the principle that we will help solve the relevant issues through dialogue and consultation with stakeholders. However, the U.S. keeps inciting specific countries to make provocations on maritime matters to China and drive a wedge between different countries in the region and also make frequent military drill.
Fourth,
China's position in the Korean Peninsula is consistent. We urge relevant stakeholders to make prudential remarks and behaviors and will be based on the norms and reality will make our efforts to solve relevant issues. Thank you.